many would come to view it as a spiritual antidote.